Let's Play Der Langrisser HD on the Langrisser 1 and 2 collection. My current mission is to kill everybody so that they don't run off and call for reinforcements. Elwyn has truly become the villain of the story at this point. And I am playing as him. Case in point, these are actually my strongest soldiers right now, my strongest grunts. Oh well. Oh, shoot. Vampire can't cross water. That's weird. I wonder if the succubus could. She has wings. Well, that's why I have these guys. If you say so, Sonya. Let's see. I am actually at a disadvantage with those but not with this guy. But he's not really at an advantage either. Huh. Oh well, better move this guy out of the way. Yeah, I'll just keep him adjacent to her. If the archers hit them, then they're just gonna they'll just heal because of being adjacent to Sonya. So I was saying last time, I'm trying to go for an independent path. Where Elwyn creates his own kingdom. I'm pretty sure I'm locked on a bittersweet ending at best at this point, because he is the villain protagonist. There's just no redeeming him after this point. Maybe if I had chosen to doubt the Empire when I was called out for it initially, I would have left it, the Empire under different circumstances than what my options are now, because it seems like my only option, because I left the Empire, now I'm working with the demons. I'm not sure I ever actually agreed to help the demons, they're just kind of assuming that I'm on their side, so we'll see where that leads. It is very likely I'm going to miss the optional treasures. Oh. Okay, so much for gaining back your life after... Oh. So many archers! I think I have Elwyn and Sonya on the wrong side. Sonya should be on the left. Elwyn should be on the right. I mean, he can. Oh, then again, after the archers are a whole bunch of foot soldiers too. Actually, who's commanding the, who's commanding these guys? Oh, this guy. Well... Oh, come on! Oh. No, because I want to kill... kill the archer. Oh, but if I leave this guy alive, they're gonna cast spells and kill everybody. Okay. Really? It really is. Put my more useless soldiers to some use. Yeah, they're just cannon fodder at this point. Or actually, yeah. Rogue is going to wind up being more powerful than Elwyn at the end of this. That was odd. No damage to Rogue, but very little damage to the enemy, too. Just put these guys here. Okay, keep going. Oh, no, they're not going to go after him. Uh, Oh, maybe they can get the treasure. Here, so he doesn't try to go into the ocean, which is something the computer will actually try to do because it's kind of random and trying to align themselves with their commanders. Oh, this is very bad. Yes, it's very bad. Okay. Okay, that's the end of my grunts. Lisa gave him some decoys. Okay. Okay. Come on, Demon Lord. Keep going! You too, Mr. Gargoyle. So the Gargoyle will probably reach the treasure far sooner than the other guy, but... he's a shorter distance. It's a crapshoot. Oh, should have waited till he used some magic before. Oh well. Okay, I do not want... No, the archers can't reach him. Does she still have a charm? She does. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna put it on these guys instead. No. They'll just die. And that's everybody. Oh shoot. Now they're deciding to back away. Oh shoot. Okay, so it's just Scott. Oh, he's not... He's hesitating. And my grunts die again. Alright. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Oh, shoot. Oh. And again, that is absolutely awful. Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, shoot. Good God, this is dark. Okay. No. If I can't get it to the treasure on time, I'll at least serve as a distraction for Scott. Yeah. The giant gargoyle is probably gonna get the treasure first. So I'm playing this with control scheme A, which makes circle the command button and X the cancel button. It feels so much more natural than using X as the command button and circle for the cancel button. But probably isn't a good idea. Why doesn't Hein have that skill? Oh, I killed the commander before I killed the grunts. Oh well. No, I can't. I was going to say, I blocked them from him getting attacked on three sides. No. Of course, get the treasure. And you provide a distraction. Okay, is Scott going to actually move? Yes. Thankfully. You are aligned with Clarkseth. I mean, maybe you should have just let them take over the world? You know? Just a thought. Holy crap. And Ost has become invincible. Emblem of the Insane. Well, I'm gonna have to put that on Elwyn, I guess. Yeah. Cut off, Loran there. Shoot. At this point, I'm just trying to slow them down. Not actually expecting to kill any of them with my grunts. Oh! Maybe. Just maybe. I can take a few down with them. I guess not. It's so weird seeing these characters and fighting against them at this point. No. Oh, did I already move him? I did not already move him. I think that's everything. Does he have magic? Oh, no, he doesn't. Shoot. Can... No, she can't. Okay. Holy crap! Okay. Stand by. Oh, he does have Cyclone. Oh, but I can only... Yeah. I can only... I wonder. Just a distraction. Okay. He's gonna go first, and they're probably gonna kill off this guy. But that's okay. Oh, that was dumb. Oh. He's not attacking. Okay. That might have been dumb. No, no, it's okay.
Akirame no warui otoko da na. Ore tachi ni sakarau koto no muimisa ga mada wakaran to wa na.
Sukoshi gurai no koto de akiramer you de wa. いつまで経っても夢は夢。実現させるためには命を懸けて戦うことも必要だ。
この力で俺が平和を守る。
Is he enjoying this? That's messed up. Amazing. Helen is just brutal. I guess. Details. There's my level for Ost. I'm not gonna reach them, so... I'm gonna try it anyway. Yeah, that didn't do much.
それだけだ。それに大陸を統一すれば無駄な戦争もなくなるさ。
闇は危険です。いつかあなた。
I'm sorry, I just have no words.
やったな。
疲れちゃったよ。
And now we're
結構大変だったもん。
In his house.
これくらいで音を上げるようじゃカルザス城を落とせねえぞ。あそこは帝国に対抗できる唯一の国なんだぜ。
それにリアナたちもいるんだよね。
サルラスが落ちた。 Just realizing that now.
カルザスまでの邪魔はなくなった。
この調子でどんどん行きましょう。
このまま一気にカルザスへ向かうぞ。
I'm guessing Hein is going to betray us.
私だってやれるんだ。
All right, this is Mars and Odesco Fan 83, signing off. Please look forward to part 20.